6 petals on the lotus flower. It has a hole for an incense stick. The ears are stretched. The hair up. The garment. Likely of soapstone. There are details inside, little ridges. The hair is detailed. The hands are in this style, and the posture. Surface is cool and hard. This is the size. This is the bottom. Is a quartz crystal point. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 faces, a triangular window. It has self-healing. That is when it's broken and then reheals itself with new growth. This is the bottom, and this is the top point. It's clear. It's reflective. It has fissures, scratches, clouding and veils inside. You can use it for energy healing. Clockwise. When you're sensitive to the energy, you can feel as though somebody is tingling in a circle. You can actually feel the circle being drawn. can open chakras in your palms. If you were to use the other side, you either wouldn't feel it or it would pull energy in, energy out, energy in, energy out. This is a leaf, dried leaf that has turned brown. It has another crack, just hairline there, and there. Probably a leaf shape would be a better description. It's very pointy and sharp, and the edges are very defined, but have a tiny little ridge around, like a border. And how delicate and fragile